Hey there everyone, this is Moose, and I am sitting here with the Zinc Bracket Finals for Highlander between teams WMU Computer Club and Team Free Frag Fragbag. I know I'm going to get both of those names mixed up plenty this game. We have over here in the blue Team Free Frag, and over in the red we have Team WMU Computer Club. We are sitting here on a pause. Just at the very beginning of the match, you haven't missed anything yet, but neither team has even made it out to mid yet, but we are going to be out here first. We have a Demo Man Scout fighting on the point. Both of them go down. Heavy's behind the rock, and they're just going to sit around and float a little bit as their pause wears off. People tend to skate after a pause. No one's really contested the point yet. Blue has a scout, or a pyro, and a soldier on it. Both of them are going to be taken out by the red soldier. Heavy medic still on the blue point with their scout, just overtaking this point and capping it. Soldier over here trying to take it over, but here comes a red Kritz, and this demo man is trying to take out the sentry gun rather than take out the people behind the point. His Kritz is going to be pretty much useless unless I missed a couple kills. Hush, the red sniper, is getting plenty of kills on Team Free Frag. They are down five people right now as red goes ahead and takes over that point. Blue is slowly starting to come out from the stair area over there here on Koth Pro Viaduct, and they are going to try to contest. They're getting their people finally set back up on the point, but Red has 75% Uber and they're only at 20. So Red has a pretty substantial lead on Blue at the moment after this first play. Both teams are content to just sit back and build Uber. Red does have their crits ready, and they are only missing their sniper and their scout. Blue over here is behind on the staircase, slowly pushing out, trying to get onto the point. But here comes a crit soldier as well as a crit demo man, and they're going to go ahead and do some damage. Demo man does fail to kill the medic, but that's not going to matter. They are able to push Blue back far enough to maintain another minute or so on the point. But Blue does finally have their Uber, so we're going to see if they go ahead and use it here. Red is perfectly content, just holding back as far as right behind the point. Sniper getting chased down by a Blue Pyro, and here comes a Blue Ubered Heavy. He's going to get messed with by this Red Pyro and taken out by the Scout and the Soldier. Now the Blue Heavy is going to go ahead and try to take out this Red Heavy behind the rock. Does take him out of his perch. Engineer does try to take out that medic. Both teams are hurting, only about five people up for both teams right now. Blue medic does go down to a red scout, and the scout's going to give this heavy some trouble. Heavy does take him down, but it looks like red is storming back right on their point. Blue only got a couple seconds worth of capture time on that, if any. That might have been their 15 seconds at the very beginning. Blue has failed to capture this point. Scouts on it with his pyro. That looks like they might get it for a couple seconds here. Pyro, demo man does take the crits, ends up going down. Medic here with a popped crits and no one to crits on, chased down by a blue scout. Meanwhile, we do have a scout over here contesting a demo man and sniper soldier on the point. The soldier's just going to go ahead and try to push people back and see if he can't hold off blue long enough to capture this point. He does have his demo man and his medic helping him. It looks like they are going to go ahead and take that point back. Team Free Frag with only 2 minutes and 19 seconds so far this round on the left to go on this point. Meanwhile, Team Computer Club only has 45 seconds left until they win this round on the point. Engineer putting up a mini sentry to cover the point. Red is just sitting up here in their spot behind the rock, just perfectly content to stay safe. Blue again is in that same spot as well. Here comes a Kritz, both a demo man. It looks like they do take out the medic and the heavy with that Kritz. Engineer goes down, scout goes down. That red Kritz is brutal. They take out a couple of their heavy players. The only heavy classes that Blue has left up at the moment are their demo man and their soldier, and both of them are hurt. They are trying to come up from the side though, and that soldier does get sniped by the red sniper. Blue coming up the staircase here. They're going to try to rush and suicide onto the point. Scout and Spy are going down on the point, and they do not get enough cap time on to save them this round. Round is going to go to Computer Club. Let's go ahead over here to the red side and watch how red side rolls out. We're going to watch and see what side they come out of, and it looks like a scout's going to come out through main. It looks like they're going to split sniper up to the top of the roof. The rest of them are going to go over to the staircase side. Blue is hiding behind the rock, only a soldier trying to contest anything at the moment on the point. Both teams are happy to just sit back behind the rock heavy, trying to spam down into them, not getting too much work done. Blue has lost four people. Spy up behind the medic does not take him out. Blue soldier first person onto the point. Red does have their crits, and they're going to go ahead and pop it immediately. But it looks like Blue is going to go ahead and get that Uber just in time. I don't know what happened there. Maybe the medic switched off his gun, but I just swore I saw a little bit of a flash of Blue Uber. Unfortunately, though, him and his heavy do go down. Red is going to take this point. Computer Club is just winning these fights out of pure intensity at the moment. They're keeping on the pressure. They're not giving Blue any breaks, and that's exactly what they need to do to keep their hold on this point. Blue is going to go ahead and come up here through the lower area and through stairs. Red is hiding behind the rock. Blue again is hiding behind the rock as well. They're rotating up. Demo Man spamming out onto the sniper and soldier, not going to get too much work done there. We got another Kritz over here going into the stairs. Demo Man once again. Ooh, big kill, big kill. He got four people with that sticky. He's going to go ahead and chase down that Demo Man there. Blue just does not have the firepower to keep up with this Kritz. They do have an Uber though. Their medic did escape and he is getting taken down. It looks like he gets taken out by the scout. I missed it. I'm sitting here watching the kill feed. In disbelief, he had a full Uber. He didn't pop it to save himself. I guess he didn't have anyone to pop it on. Computer Club, he's just winning these fights out of sheer intensity at the moment and not giving Blue any breaks. Soldier over on the cliff trying to spam out onto point. Blue still hasn't put any time on the cap this round. That's not going to win them any fights, but they are pushing up here really hard up the stairs. Red does have their crits again. It looks like they might use it on this soldier. Soldier does go ahead and gets the mini sentry down. Medic's just content to sit there. Blue soldier did try to jump them, but isn't going to get much done. Here's the red demo man. We might see a crits. And red still hasn't popped their crits. 13 health left, and he is going to drop that to the scout. Blue goes ahead and takes the point. Red only has a minute 5 seconds left to go this round. Blue just used the fact that Red didn't pop their crits and were able to take the point. Red Spy does take down the Blue Medic. And we're going to have to wait for Red to restage themselves. It looks like they are coming up from the lower area. Here comes a heavy medic. Blue is still happy on the point here. They are losing their demo man and their soldier. Looks like they're back up on the point. Scout giving the red demo man some crap, but he's going to go down before the red demo man can die. Red has about a 50% Uber advantage, and they have the crits. So they're going to have this crits at least once or twice more in this round. Spy trying to take out what he can while he's on fire, but he's not going to make it to the combo. Red does have a full crits, and Blue doesn't have an Uber at all. Their medic dropped. So we're going to have to wait and see if Red uses it here, or they're just going to wait and see if Blue pushes up. Now, most of Blue is over in the staircase area, and they're going to send their sniper to go look and see if he can't get a pick out of the corner here. Blue over here is going to go ahead and stage up. They're building Uber as fast as they can. They're only at 60%, but they are going to push up. They know they need to start getting some work done. Here comes a crits. They missed the medic, they missed the heavy, but they're going to rotate back around here, try to see if they can't finish anything off. There goes the spy with the medic pick. If it wasn't that, he would have probably died to one of those crit pills that the demo was laying down. Blue doesn't really have much of a reprieve here. Spy goes down to the soldier, and it looks like Red's just going to go ahead and take this round again. That's 2-0 WMU Computer Club in this round. We are going to go ahead and follow... Let's see here, what do I have? I got a demo here, Neumann 29 for Team Freefrag. He's going to go ahead and jump right out on the middle, be faced by a scout, misses his pill. Takes a little bit of damage, but he's going to go ahead and fall back immediately. Scout and Spy die on the point. Heavy Medic combo up here. Blue Spy almost gets behind the Red Medic, but is caught out by the Spy, or by the Pyro. Blue is the first people on a mid, but they only have three up. Meanwhile, Red has 90% Uber, rather Kritz. Blue Demo Man does go down. Here comes the Red team. They're not going to have to Kritz because there's no one here to contest them. But it looks like they're going to go ahead and try to take this point back. They have been pretty ruthless on these mid-fights. They're not letting their medic drop, and that's what's helping them out here. He is just playing real smart, not letting them die. Here comes the Red Demo Man with the Kritz. I'm on the wrong person here. That's the Blue Demo Man. But it looks like Red is going to go ahead and only take out two people with that Kritz tops. Red Heavy does go down. And Red still has control of this point, but it looks like Blue is trying to push as hard as they can. Red Soldier goes down to a Heavy. And both teams kind of lost here. Not too many skirmishes going on. We have a Soldier Demo fighting, but nothing's going to come of that. Blue does have about a 12% Uber advantage at the moment, but the play they've been playing, they've ought to build these Ubers faster. They're going to hold up here on top of the cliffs, which we haven't seen them do yet with their heavy medic combo. Spy does take down the Demo Man. And we're going to have Red push right back up here, both teams catching up on their Ubers. Red has 55%, Blue has 75%, now 80%. They might be running Kritz as well. He's building pretty quick. He is running a Kritz, ladies and gentlemen. So we're going to see if they can't leave their medic alive long enough to use this Kritz on this Demo Man. It looks like they do have it, and Blue's medic is down. So here comes a Blue Kritz, the first one we've seen all game. There goes the Engineer. Soldier behind the point does manage to escape that Kritz. It looks like Blue did get a couple kills out of that, but here comes a Red Demo Man, does take out the Blue medic. So Blue does take back this point for at least a while. And they have their Demo Man and Engineer protecting it at the moment, along with their Scout. Red is going to have to go ahead and restage here. But Blue is down more players, so we're going to see if Red can't take this back pretty quickly. Scout does take out the medic on the Red side. And the Blue medic is going to push up the stairs. Soldiers up on the cliff. Going to spam out the point. Red does take back the point, minute 30 left for them in the round. Blue Engineer wrangling out over mid, trying to see if he can't get something. It's not going to happen for him. Red Heavy does go down to the Spy, and that Spy is going to go ahead and go for that medic, and he's not going to make it there. Blue with 100% Kritz, and they had to force Red back. We're going to see if they don't use it here, or rather they're just going to wait for Red to push into them with the Kritz. Looks like they're going to get real aggressive here. Medic does go down to a sniper. That's got to hurt. That's going to hurt their Kritz. As long as Elf can stay alive over on the Red side, he is going to have a huge advantage. However, Red is getting forced out by Blue aggression. They might be hurt, but they're not down yet. Blue Demo Man does go down to a Red Demo Man. Combo is urinated on over back behind the cliff. Elf does have a full Kritz. We're going to see if they use it here. Red is just getting back onto the point. I'm not seeing the medic heavy demo combo. There they are. Red has gone ahead without their Kritz and pressured right back onto mid. Red at 100% Kritz. They're going to go ahead and use it down these stairs here. Might take out the pyro. They don't take out this heavy yet. They do take out the heavy, but the medic did escape for the time being. Getting chased down by a soldier, and it looks like he might not. He does escape. I didn't see a kill icon. It's just the heavy on the point right now, but a sniper medic over in the staircase. 45 seconds left in this round for the Red team. Soldier up here trying to spam the point. Going to go ahead and jump down and put some time on the point, perhaps. Red still hasn't ceded too much property, but here comes Blue with a Kritz. They're going to go ahead and Kritz right into. Right into the demo, take him out. The Kritz sticky over onto the medic, does not take him out. He does manage to escape with his heavy. And now Red has a 75% Uber. They're going to have to turn this right back around on the Blue team. Blue does take that middle point pretty decisively. But they have a minute and 20 seconds left in the round. Meanwhile, WMU Computer Club only has to cap for another 30 seconds. Scout does chase down the Blue medic there, but he is not successful. Here comes a Red Kritz. Takes out the engineer, or takes out the Demo Man. That was Kritz. Here comes a Kritz Soldier instead. Doesn't manage to get much down, but both teams are down 3-4 people at the moment. Blue Heavy still on point. along with this soldier. It looks like they do have the numbers for the time being. Both teams probably have time for about one more. Kritz in this round, about 48 seconds left for blue to hold this point. Red medic soldier combo up on their side staircase, just trying to hold people back. As both teams start to stage up here, heavy medic combo for blue team on the point. They might actually hold this long enough to get the advantage over the red team for the first time in this series. They have beat them. They only have 23 seconds left to hold this point, and they win this round. Both teams putting up an excellent fight. Red with a Kritz advantage, 95-75. And they're going to have to use it almost immediately here. Blue's going to go ahead and get chased out by the Pyro. That's going to help the Kritz here. Blue's only one person up. 7 seconds left for them. Only 20 seconds left for Red to hold this middle point. As soon as they see a blue push, they're going to have to Kritz in. 15 seconds left in the round. So far, 2-0 for the Red team. And it looks like they have the advantage here for the third round. Unless they can pick this medic in. And they do get a rocket in on him, but he does not go down. They're going to go ahead and Kritz probably right now. Spy up behind the medic. They do not need to pop the Kritz after all. It looks like Red is going to take that round. WMU Computer Club 3-0 on Koth Pro Viaduct. We are going to go ahead and skip halftime, and I will see you guys on the other side. And we are back with the second half of the Zinc Bracket Highlander Finals between Team Freefrag and Team WMU Computer Club. We're going to go ahead and watch Red roll out here. Red is now Freefrag. The team switch, obviously, at the half. WMU Computer Club in the blue coats are winning 3-0 so far in this round. Heavy on the point, just trying to spam back whatever he can. No picks yet, but Heavy on and a Spy over on the Freefrag side do go down. Both teams are running Kritz last half, and it looks like both of them are building enough quickly enough that they do have it. Blue does pop a Kritz here. They do get pushed back by a red soldier, but they do a little bit of work with that Kritz demo man. Red does have a full Kritz though, and here comes the medic with the demo man. We might see a Kritz here if they don't take out the scout first. If the scout doesn't take him out first, they're going to go ahead and Kritz this demo man here. So demo man does get taken out, and so does the medic. That is a great counter by the blue team. Heavy does try to contest a little bit from the staircase, isn't going to get a whole lot done. Blue so far does have the advantage, 2 minutes 30 seconds left in this round for them to hold. Red is slowly pushing back up here. Blue does have a full Kritz once again. Heavy demo man over on the left side with their medic, and we're probably going to see a Kritz here trying to slow this down. Heavy does get taken out. But here comes a heavy, our medic demo man Kritz. They're going to Kritz right over into this and see what they can't pick. They are getting chased down by a soldier though, and that soldier and scout managed to take out the heavy, or the medic demo combo. Now Red's going to have pretty much free reign to go ahead and take back this point after 1 minute and 6 seconds of blue holding it. Blue's only 4 people up right now, and Red does have a full Kritz advantage. So they're just going to have to play smart here and not pop it too early, and Blue's going to have to kind of counter that Uber, or that Kritz. Blue's going to go ahead and stage back over here behind the staircase. They're getting kind of chased out by a Pyro right now, but this medic is just building as quickly as he can by spreading his heals to several people. The soldier's going to come up behind him. Here comes a Kritz, and a Pyro comes up right behind him just to make sure the work does get done. The demo man does come up through the staircase. And he's going to do a lot of work, but they do not take out the medic, who is on fire, but not dead yet. He does have 75% Kritz. They did fail to do that, so we might see another Kritz right back into the red side here. Both teams have held it for about 1 minute. So we're going to see if we can't get another Kritz out of this blue team, and here they come. They're going to go ahead and run away as soon as they see it. Demo Man is not getting a whole lot of work done. He might have gotten a kill or two, but most of the kills came from his team, who were capitalizing on the distracted red team there. Red does try to get up a little bit of a last-minute defense, but they are not going to be able to do so. Blue does take over the point again. Times are even, and there is a teleporter over there that the engineer is just now seeing, and he's going to meet face-to-face with the heavy there. We have a red soldier jumping up onto the rocks. Freefrag is kind of playing a little better than they were last round. and they are taking back this point. They do both teams again pretty much even with their cap times. Both medics are about 30% Uber, give or take 10%. Blue Heavy does go down. Red does kind of have the advantage here. And they're just going to be more than happy to just sit back here and kind of kite whatever blue aggression they can. Heavy, or the medic back there, way back there, is taking a lot of junk, but he is going to survive. Red Soldier trying to bomb the medic. He is not going to be successful. We have the Red Demo Man here. He's been doing a lot of work. We're just going to see if he can't kill anything. Here's the Red Heavy. Red Heavy does chase back that blue sniper. Here comes the medic with the Kritzkrieg. We're gonna watch him for a second, see if he pops it from his POV. Blue is trying to push up through the lower area. They do pop it on a demo man. Both crits is at the same time going, and Blue still has theirs. They do take out the Red demo man. Both teams down four people at the moment, but Red still does have the advantage with their heavy, and they are pushing hard into the blue team. WMU not looking too hot right now. They only have 40 seconds to take this point back. Scout and Demo Man are going to get pushed back there by the Red Soldier, but a blue spy fails his stab on the medic, meaning that the medic is going to live to fight another fight. Blue does kind of rush up here on the point. They do not have their medic building at all. They're only the Red Pyro defending this point at the moment. Only two up for Red at the moment, just their medic and their heavy, and the heavy doesn't meet him. He's over here eating a sandwich, and he's going to get taken out pretty much immediately. Most of Blue is back up. That was kind of a poor push by them, especially when they were close to Uber. We don't have a whole lot going on. Blue is pushing back up, but here comes Red from the staircase. 30% crits. The point is almost capped by the Blue team. All they have to do is force back the Red team here. Only four of them up. It's not looking too good for them, but this soldier is going to give a valiant effort to take this point back. The point is almost Red's once again. And Freefrag wins their first round on this map. It is 3-1 in favor of the WMU Computer Club. We have Freefrag over here in the red coats over here. I'm going to see which side they decide to push out. Scout out of middle. Sniper soldier coming up onto the cliffs there. And the rest of them probably going to come up through the lower area or the stairs. Meanwhile, the blue team is pushing up from the stairs in the lower area themselves. Sniper on the cliff, so it looks like both of these teams are rolling out pretty much identically to each other. Both Ubers or Kritzes are even, but it sounds like Red lost their heavy, which is not going to help them out here on this initial push. Neither team has contested the point yet. Both teams are close to full crits. Red does have it first, and the blue medic does go down, which means that Freefrag is probably going to win this mid-fight. They Kritz a demo man. Do a little bit of work with him, but again, most of the kills come from the distracted teammates. The red medic does go down to a blue scout, which is a great play by him. Pyro and Soldier on the point right now, trying to hold back this heavy, who's going to go ahead and get chased down and killed. Medic is pocketing a sniper because he doesn't have anyone else near him. Blue is slowly trying to capture back this point. Pyro versus Pyro on the point, and we all know how those fights are. Those are never any fun. Blue is close to capturing this point. Red has had it for about 40 seconds now, and they are going to go ahead and take it back. Blue medic does go down close to Uber. Red has 30% crits, but no one to heal. Here comes a demo man getting chased out by the blue soldier. And soldier is going to go ahead and take him out with the assistance of his demo man. Both teams kind of hurting here, one with a medic, one without, but the red team does have fewer heavy classes up, and with their medic, red at 70% crits. Blue has not started building yet. They are coming out through the stairs here, and they're finally starting to build. 95% crits for the red team, and they're going to go ahead and take back the point and crits pretty much immediately. If they get a chance, they do crits a heavy. And the heavy doesn't have anything to shoot at. He's going to come in the house, see if he can't find anything. He does see an engineer, but that's really about it. The rest of blue is just sitting up here behind the point. They did not focus the correct area, and the medic does live to fight and possibly get his crits back up. Elf has not been getting his full Ubers this round, and he does go down once again. That was the red spy, Squid, taking him out. And we have here probably the engineer. I'm going to watch the blue sniper Hush. He's been doing really good this round. He is at the middle of his scoreboard for his team, trying to take out a scout, and it looks like he's got to pull out his SMG to have or kill the scout. Scout at a little bit of a disadvantage. Hush does eventually take him out, him and his summer hat there, painted pink. Both teams at about 50% crits. This blue scout's going to chase down this medic and potentially get him. He gets blasted up in the air by a soldier. There is a teleporter over here, which is definitely helping the red push. Both teams at about 80% crits, but blue is down in numbers. Blue soldier is going to push this medic, and he does not manage to take him out. Blue is holding down here in the lower area, which is kind of dangerous. Free frag on the point with a full crits, and they do take out Elf somehow or another. I guess I just zoomed away at the wrong time, but WMU is not playing this very well. They kind of lost their focus after winning that first half 3-0, and it looks like Red is going to go ahead and crits down here with the demo man. They do manage to take out a couple people. Blue does lose all their gear to a spy. Red again is up on the point. We might see a spy play here, but he's not going to be able to do anything. He does take out the medic, which I guess is something. But the rest of blue is going to really have to put it together here and capture this point right now if they want to have a chance of winning this round, which they are not doing. Although they do have the numbers and they do have the crits advantage, they are not holding this point. Scout chasing down the blue medic, and he's not going to be able to take him out. Red spy on the point, going to get caught out by the pyro, and with a lucky 180 turn there, and does manage to take him out. Blue does have the point and the uber at the moment. Red is going to go ahead and try to push back up here through the staircase, it looks like. Blue has not popped their crits yet, but they are still holding here on the middle point. Medic pocketing the demo man at the moment. That's going to be his crits target, most likely has been most of this time, and red blue does go ahead and pop their crits on the demo man. WMU not doing a whole lot of work. Both teams are kind of used to this crits play, and they're just running away. Which means that red is going to go ahead and have the crits here taken out almost immediately by the demo man. They switch it over to the heavy. Going to take out the soldier and the demo man in that exchange, as well as the engineer, before he gets taken out by a spy or a sniper. I missed which. Blue still holding this point. Minute 30 left for them to hold. Both teams down a couple players. But blue still has their medic, which does put them at an advantage. This pyro is going to go ahead and try to contest that, and does get caught out by the other blue pyro. Red kind of has a presence on the point, although a small one, heavy and a mini sentry kind of defending it at the moment. Blue does have their full crits, although they're only pocketing a sniper with it. He's going to switch over to his soldier and possibly use it here to save this point. He does not pop it yet, and Elf is starting to hurt, but he does not go down. Elf really wants to switch it over to his demo man. He's only at half health right now. It does get taken out by the spy. I do not understand why he did not pop it on his soldier. Either way, this demo man is going to go ahead and contest this point and try to take out this heavy between him and the engineer. The engineer does not get on the point quick enough to stop the cap. That round is going to go to free frag. It is now 3-2 in favor of the WMU Computer Club. But they have not been playing a good half, so we're going to go ahead and see who gets out here first. Both the soldier and the demo man are out pretty quick. Demo man does get taken out immediately, which means that blue isn't going to have their demo man for their initial crits push here. Both teams have been using crits pretty much exclusively this entire game. Blue medic does go down once again. Blue is still trying to valiantly defend this point, but they do not have a medic up. And red is going to go ahead here and put some real pressure onto the blue team, forcing the heavy to death. They do have a full charge and all their members up at the moment, so they're definitely going to have the advantage here on this mid-red soldier in the blue cliffs, just doing what he can. They definitely have turned something around in the halftime, and they're just annihilating these points with aggression and have not given WMU a chance to really retaliate in this half. Still 3-2, and Red's only held it for 20 seconds, but it does sound like the Heavy does go down. Blue Medic does go down to a Red Soldier as well, and Red is going to go ahead and pop their crits through the door. They're going to focus their Heavy down here, maybe take out this Scout who only had 10 health. But that's really about it. That's all they're going to get out of this crits. Blue spy behind, but red still does hold the middle point. Blue heavy getting shot by a mini sentry, going to take that out. We're going to have to see some real aggression out of the blue team here if they really want to take this back and win this round. I believe this was their choice of map. It is the first map that they played. Maybe I'm wrong, but they really got to turn something around here if they want to win this fight. Heavy over here valiantly putting up an effort to slow down any red players trying to get up onto the point. But he's not going to be too successful. Red here with about a 40% uber advantage do take out some of the red players. But red is just going to sit here and kite whatever red aggression or blue aggression they can. However, that's not going to work out too well for him. Blue is going to go ahead and take back this point after a minute and 30 of red holding it. That's half the time they need to hold it in this round. Red still isn't up. Red medic is building on someone over here. He's building on a scout of all things, and it looks like most of the red gear is going to go down. They failed to take out the teleporter, which is going to hurt. They do get a heavy through that teleporter just in time. But blue is all up on the point. They do have full crits, and they better use it quick before red gets it. Red's at 85%, and they have not been smart about that. Red medic or blue medic does go down to a red spy once again. Free frag is just really not giving Elf any breaks, and Red's going to go ahead and crits. This demo man's going to do some work. Takes out the demo man, takes out the soldier, takes out the other demo man. He does not take out this heavy. He's going to go ahead here and try to shoot this jumping soldier. Red does take the point right back after Blue holds it there for about 50 seconds. Elf is not building. He must have just respawned. Red has 50% crits. Once again, they are just winning these crits fights. They're more than content to just sit here on the point. Blue trying to stage back up in this lower area and behind the stairs. They do have a teleporter. Red hasn't found it yet, which I guess is a great spot because I haven't seen that go down yet. And the kill feed does sound like we did have a crit shot, but I guess not. Red heavy does go down to a blue spy, and Red does have full crits, and they're going to use it. I don't know why they do get their medic taken out immediately by a soldier, and this soldier's going to go ahead. He's not done. He's going to try to contest that middle point, but does get taken out. Two demo man fighting here. That's always a fun match, but both of them are going to get away with their lives for now until this spy goes ahead and helps the red demo man out with his pistol. Does take out that blue demo man. Blue pushing back up on the point. They have about a 5% advantage, but their heavy does get taken out immediately as soon as he pressed that hill by the red sniper. Red is sitting here, still sitting pretty on the point. 10 seconds left. Both teams at about 50% crits. They got to jump in, be aggressive now, and start winning DM fights, which they haven't done this entire round. Scout on the point does jump off it just long enough that he can't do anything. 3-3. We're going to have to go to the golden cap in overtime, guys. This is a great match between these two Zinc teams in the Zinc bracket finals. Team WNU and Team WMU Computer Club and Team Free Frag Frag Bag. We're going to have some halftime shenanigans. And I'm going to go ahead and skip through it, and I am going to see you guys on the other side. And we are back with the third half of play. This is going to be a golden cap moment between these two teams on Koth Pro Viaduct. Red has lost their last three rounds, but they did win their first three on the red team, so we're going to see if they don't change something up here. Both teams are sending a heavy out over the cliff first, see if they can't do a little bit of work. Both teams only down one player. Blue does lose their medic. And so does Red. Both medics do go down in that exchange, which means no crits right now. Blue does lose their heavy to a spy, but Red does have a couple more people up. Red is the first team out here. WMU Computer Club is going to go ahead and take this middle point. Free Frag, however, has won the last three matches in a row, so they definitely do have the momentum on their side. Their medic is just now up and starting to rebuild Uber. Both medics at about 25%, with Blue having a little bit of an advantage. Blue Sniper does go down to a red soldier. And both teams are just going to have to sit here and stage this middle point and win DM fights if they want to take this point back. Blue is building their Uber much faster than the red team. They are now pulled ahead to about a 16% advantage, but they are going to get taken out by the red soldier, who just kind of sits there and stands still and takes out that blue medic. meaning that Elf is going to have the crit's advantage here and would be smart to use it immediately before he can get picked. And he does. He does take it out on the demo man, who doesn't get a whole lot work done with his first couple sticks. But three members of Team Freefrag do go down in that exchange. Blue does have a little bit of gear set up back here, but not a whole lot. They do have a teleporter, and they're just going to stage here underneath the stairs, get their heavy up, and they're going to push right back up onto the point. Red is down two people, but they have a crit, and they also have a crit's disadvantage. Blue is ahead about 20%. Team Freefrag is going to push right out here from the stairs onto point. They do have 90% crits. Red only at 75. They're going to fall back. He does not want to die, and he does die. That's not going to bode well for him. They do pop a crits onto the demo man and just kind of tear up the rest of the red team here. They switch it over to the soldier trying to get a rocket in. And I'm losing frames here, guys. I'm sorry. I don't know what's going on. But I got him back. Blue does go ahead and takes the middle point. After a minute of 30 of Team WMU Computer Club holding it, Red is going to go ahead and push up through here, through the lower area. This Pyro is just reflecting back. Sticky's trying to take some of the Spam 4's medic. Demoman does get taken out by a blue Sticky. Red is going to push right back up here, take this point, but they are at a crit's advantage. A blue's medic did go down. So they have about a 40% advantage, but Blue has been building much more quickly than Red has. We're going to have to see if this works out for him here. Red is sitting pretty on the point. Blue sniper way back in the back, trying to see if he can't get any picks. We're going to see if the red sniper, Hush, can't get anything. He's shooting at a soldier right now. Frantic, I believe this is their demo man, has been doing a lot of work with the crit sticky. He's probably going to take a crit sticky right now. Red does have their full crits. And we're going to watch here, see if he doesn't get any work done. He does pop it right onto Frantic, and here he goes. He does take out the medic in that exchange. Huge crits. He does take out about five people with three stickies. He's going to go ahead and try to take out that sniper. That sniper does take out the red sniper, but that's not going to matter because Blue lost six players with that crits play, which is absolutely massive. Blue's going to have to really fight here and get this crits up. They only have one chance to take this point back. They have about 15% advantage on Elf, maybe 20%. There is a blue spy up here going to drop down on the medic. Misses him twice. And gets caught out here by the spy and is going to end up getting taken out. Blue with 75% crits on the middle point, and they are going to take it right back. Red does not want to die, and they do lose Elf. Spy on the middle point. And this demo man does have a full crits with his medic. He's going to go ahead and pop it. Blue does kind of take the point back, but Red only has to touch it and cap it one more time. Blue has to be really, really aggressive about not letting Red touch the point at all. If they cap it for even a tenth of a second, they're gonna win this round. Blue is going to go ahead here and take out some of these people. Red has to be really careful and just stage a full crits. The blue team does have a little bit of an advantage, and we're seeing WMU Computer Club changed some things up here. They're putting a heavy on the cliff, trying to get some surprise picks. Blue is pushing really aggressively into the red side of the map. We're going to see if Frantic can't do a little work here. Most of the team is on the point. He's going to sit here and try to defend his medic from the blue soldier. He's going to go ahead and pop stickies over the point. It sounds like we do have a blue crit, so let's go ahead and watch that, see if they do any work. They send a crits heavy in. They do take out Elf, the red medic, but their medic goes down as well. Red has the point half capped, but this blue Pyro is going to go ahead and hold them all back. Pyro does go back. Pyro and Demo Man on the point, times two on the point. It's only a scout. And WMU Computer Club does overtake Team Freefrag Fragbag in Koth Pro Viaduct, and they do win 4-3 in a golden cap. That's going to end this game, so we are going to move on to the next map, guys. See you around.